Oh no, I overslept. Headmaster Dawthorn asked me to come to his office first thing in the morning. I have to hurry, but first I need my wand and spellbook. Now I have to find the two keys to get out of the common room. Where did the twins hide them this time?
Ostendo.
Headmaster Dawthorn? That's weird. He's not here. What happened? I better take a look. Thank you. headmaster seems very concerned. I'd better go to the library and check that everything is okay. The Philosopher's Stone must be very well hidden in the library. It will not be easy to find it. Nicholas Flamel's secret room. Surely the Philosopher's Stone is here. no, the headmaster was right. The Philosopher's Stone has disappeared. But that brooch, it belongs to the potions professor, Silas. I'm sure he's behind the theft. I should go to his classroom to see what he's up to. I always distrusted Professor Silas. I'm sure I'll find something here to incriminate him. Looks like that I need a potion to accelerate the growth of flowers. If the Lord of Darkness has returned, the dungeon is not a safe place. I should go there and retrieve the stone. The school's dungeon. I had never been here. I hope I don't meet a troll. The stone is on the other side of the mirror, but I can't pick it up. What kind of spell is this?
Henry, thank you for recovering the Philosopher's Stone. If it weren't for you, the Lord of Darkness would have it in his possession. And who knows for what evil purposes he might have used it. Congratulations, Henry. You have saved the school and the magical world once again.